Hello, YouTube viewers. Please like, share, and subscribe, and pardon all advertisements. Thank you. There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of love, when my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. There's nothing worth more that can ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of love, when my heart becomes free, my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Oh, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Oh, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Folks, we are not even worthy of the Lord's presence, but he loved us so much that he came to this earth to die for us. Jesus died for us, and he's the second member of the Holy Trinity.
Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your greatness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your greatness. Let us become more aware presence. Let us experience the glory of your greatness, O Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome.
Yeah.
Comfort this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Oh, Holy Spirit, you are honored here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord, yeah. Lift your voices tonight. Lift your hunger tonight. Cry out for more and more. Don't be satisfied with where you've been. Don't be content. Draw near to the Lord. The Bible says if we will draw near to Him, He will draw near unto us. This world does not deserve Him. Why won't you come to Him? Repent of your sins. Make your sins known unto Him. He loves you. Why won't you love Him? Oh, Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence.
Come to the Lord today before it's too late. He died for you. He loves you. He could return at any moment. Read Matthew 24 and Revelation and watch the news. Those three things will prove it. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe. Come to the Lord today.